I'm going to show you the simplest way how to hover trail makers. It's really easy. The basics on how to hover. Get yourself a seat. Get yourself a gimbal jet. Has to be a gimbal jet. The reason being, a gimbal jet is the only engine that points directly downwards. Get yourself a speed sensor. Have that speed sensor pointing towards the ground. Arrow down. That's what you want. Go into the speed sensor. Go into the configure. Set the speed to 0. Connect it to your gimbal jet. And then that is it. Jump in. Press space to lift your gimbal jet up. And you'll notice if you let go of everything, speed sensor activates your gimbal jet and you will hover. At the minute, there is no way to get down. I hope you enjoyed. That is a really easy way how to hover in Trailmakers. Cheers.